liking the sprites. This game could be flames. That's the thing. Game might be serious flames. We'll see. Might be the best game ever. Might be the best game ever. Good music. Wait, what? Where's my ship? What happened? Are there limited continues? Hopefully not. What did that do? What? I didn't know that shit was gonna like fucking fly at me. What just happened? Why did I move forward? What? Wait, what is that dog do? Why is it doing that? If this game has fucking limited continues, good god. Where was my jump? Oh, what's up, Mithra is my waifu? What a big surprise. You haven't heard of one of the classic Game Boy titles. Oh, it's a classic, all right. There's more than Pokemon and Tetris on the Game Boy, all right. I fucking died. What? That doesn't end the level? Could have sworn that would be the end of the level. Oh, that's the end. I think this game has limited continues. Some major slowdown in this game. Oh, what does that even do? Probably hurts me, but I don't know. No, dude. Wait, what? That doesn't hurt me? Could have sworn it would hurt me. Look at that. Wow, what a power up. Game goes from being slow to extremely fast. That's not good. What? Why? He wasn't even close to me. Dude was not even close to me. I don't know how you do that, also. The whole grappling hook thing. I have no clue how that works. Alright, hopefully I don't get hit by him now, because, well, first of all, how did that even happen before? Dude was not even close to me. Has a huge hitbox. How long is this game if the snow continues? I didn't know what the fuck. I didn't know that was gonna hurt me. Like, I didn't know what that was. It looked like background. Apparently, it wasn't background though. This game's not a classic. Why was it ripped off by multiple other games and spawned a sequel? Right? I have 2 lives? Where did that come from? Where did my 2 lives come from? To be fair, if you get hit in this game, you fucking are screwed, right? Like, if you get hit, you don't have your mech, and then you're just screwed. Really goes to show just how insanely difficult it is, undoubtedly. No. Gotta be patient. Man. Yeah. takes forever if you're not in your mech suit. Is he dead? Interesting. Very interesting game, if I say so myself. Oh! That sucks. I didn't know that shit was gonna pop up. I didn't know that was background. I thought I could just walk. Dude, what the fuck? Huge difficulty jump. Huge difficulty jump on this level. Huge. What's that about? Just fucking massive difficulty jump. Lost 2 lives for no reason. Maybe 3 lives? I don't know. God, I hate when they do that. You just shoot him and then there's a million other things that happens, basically. A million other enemies start popping up. I mean, how do you avoid that? How do you dodge the fish right there? Dude, fucking limited continues in this game. No. There's limited continues. What have you done? Why have you done this? I have to know how long this game is. Like, maybe I was close to the end, I don't know, maybe. The full game is 24 minutes? No. Eleven minutes. So how many levels? Maybe I was close to the end. I mean, I might have been close to the end, don't know. There's nine stages. I wasn't even halfway. Damn. That's fucked up. I literally, like, died only on that one level. Jeez, man. No, I don't know what that is. Why? Alright, well, I don't use a camera. You're also really tilting me right now, dude. Have to reset the game. It's one of the hardest games ever made. What? Where was my jump? Where was my jump? Oh my God. Thank you. What? Wait, no. No. I'm so upset right now. Oh, I immediately get hit, bro. That's crazy, bro. Because the fucking rabbits transform into a million other enemies, I guess. What is this? Give me that shit. Okay, so only have this thing. Missed it. What? Okay, so back to where I was. Never beaten this next level in my life. I've never beaten it before. It's that fucking hard. This next level is the hardest level in any game I've played. Because I get hit by a fucking fish right there. Unavoidable. Unavoidable fish. And then the fucking enemy transforms into three other enemies. Like, what the fuck? Dude. No. Alright, so I'm gonna walk. I'm not even gonna run ever in this game. Literally never going to run, even though the run is the shoot button. So it's hard not to, but... Okay, well I died. I died that fast on stage 4, and I had to go all the way back to stage 1. This is so fucked up, man. It's like, why don't you just give me a continue? You don't give me continues. Why? Someone has to know a continue code. Someone has gotta know one. Wait. I'm not even streaming the right game. No one cared to correct me. No one fucking cared to correct me. No one cared to correct me, dude. Of course. So they talk about normie fucking shit like Asmongold. Like, who fucking cares about Asmongold? And go. Yep, nice. Okay. Can't fucking hit him. Alright. Back here. Sorry, I don't know the basic controls of this game. If you press A and B at the same time, you do that? How is that important, though? That's what I want to know. How is that important? It doesn't seem like it's needed anywhere. Wait. I just flew. I was just flying for a second. How was I flying? Wow. Okay, so this fucking level I always die on immediately. Fucking. Okay.
Oh man. Fuck off. This boss sucks. This just obviously sucks, man. Everyone knows the pattern 2 seconds in. But it's just, it goes on forever, man. Took forever, man. What just happened? What? Oh, right, I'm invincible. I'm invincible right now. It opens, but what does it mean? Wait, what? No. This is like very strange. Nothing makes sense anymore. What? This is the first time I've been kind of confused, but I guess it's fucking destroyed now. What is happening? It's so bizarre. What? It's not ready. Fuck off. It's not ready, bitch. Dude, fucking shit. That's next level cringe. So I don't know there's a fucking boss, and then it just pops up while I'm jumping. It's like, what the fuck were they thinking? Fucked up beyond belief, man. No consideration for the players. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking. No consideration for the first timers who doesn't who don't know what's going on. Wait, why did that happen? This game is so jank. How did I even get past here before? I don't know. Nothing makes sense in this game. Slow and steady because don't want some bullshit to happen. I'm gonna jump. I was literally trying to escape the dog and then this guy pops up, like, fuck off. It's like, really? Yeah, he's dead. The level still goes? Damn. Wasn't expecting that, to be honest. So much of this game makes no sense to me at all. So much of it. This sucks ass. At least I fucking finished it. Like the music here, that's good. What was that? What was that shit? I don't know. Something's going on. Don't really know what's going on, but something's going on. Dude, what? How do you... No! That's so fucked up, dude. Oh my god, I didn't want to grappling hook that guy. Fuck off. Why did that fucking hit me? Some fucked up... There's some seriously fucked up controls in this game, man. Why is the grappling hook... A and B at the same time. Because keep in mind, shooting is B, running is A. Well, jump is A, running is also B. So you're pressing these buttons for all sorts of reasons. Select does nothing. So why would you not make it select to grappling hook? Jesus, man. So fucked up. Dude, stop. Why would you do that? Oh my god, that's so fucked up. Game. No way that hit me. What is that doing? I don't know what that did. I don't know what's going on. I'm freaking out, man. Because, like, it's just, this seems like it's, like, getting crazy in here, basically. What is this shit? Dude, what? Why are you making me use this thing? What is it? What is it? Dude, what? What is this game? What was that? Is that the final level? What the hell was this game, bro? There was no final boss on the last level. You just enter that thing and you don't take damage anymore. And then you just... What the fuck was that shit? I'm so confused right now. What the fuck was that, dude? Oh my god, that's hilarious. That's hilarious, man. Good game, though. Not gonna lie, it's pretty good. Definitely suffered some major flaws, but enjoyable. It's enjoyable, so.